Tonight, United Hope for Animals wants you to meet Stella. Stella's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4982871, and she's a little altered female short-haired Chihuahua mix, about 11 years old, so she's a senior, although she doesn't act it. She came in as an owner's surrender on August 13th, a week with no reason given, and she weighs about 11 pounds. She is really an active girl, considering she's her age. She's just Miss Get Up and Go, wants to go meet everybody, loves people, loves dogs, great on a leash. She's just a real perfect little girl. Kim, tell us more.
Yeah, she's a great dog. I mean, you would never think that she was 11 years old. She wants to walk, she wants to smell stuff, she wants to explore. She's not a lap sitter. She's not a couch potato dog. She does not want to sit still. She wants to go out and explore.
Well, it could also be, you know, they get cooped up for so long. Yeah. It's their first chance to get out in quite a while. And she's been here almost 2 weeks now, so that's a long time. Way too long. Way too long for such a cutie pie. So come on down and meet Stella and get to know her. Take her home. She's just a darling little girl. Oh, ooh, that was good. Got that whistle. Yeah. They get your picture yet? Oh, yeah, they did. That's a good girl. Come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and take Stella home with you. Good girl.